So today we're in Pineapple Studios, doing a bit of rehearsing. Got my jazz hands out, you know. These are our six dancers, good lads, really good lads. Dancers over there as well. Yeah, it is. Alright, wait, are you filming this?
Okay, you do, and what a good looking one, Tom.
Well,
do you know what I mean?
Pity about the boy band.
Pity about Jane.
What do you mean, pity about Jane? Cheeky little. I'm never going to call you Zac Efron again. You've been demoted.
You can't feel like I've really rejected that.
Do you?
Is that your reaction? Okay. Oh, wow.
I'll take you back, Zac.
My star, Jane.
Well, I might wear my dinner jacket now.
Who's giving the award tonight,
then,
boys?
Really,
which one are you?
Those are you thinking.
Yeah, yeah, go on. Yeah. Jerry, I'm just going to have a sound check. Jazz.
So many ways to love you.
I need to wash my hands because they still stink of onion.
Today.
Yeah. I keep thinking of the smell of BO.
Ah, yeah.
Hey, Jay.
Hey, yo.
Bend on tomorrow.
Yeah. Oi! Air cutter.
How are you?
Hello!
Max!
Hairdresser
did the stuff.
That's
good.
It's
no, a
shirt
and
a jacket, isn't it?
Hey, mate!
Hey, mate.
So much nicer.
How
are you two?
I'm actually getting a bit nervous now, Jane.
Why?
I know!
Have you ever given
I'm never nervous!
Have you ever given an award before?
No.
I've received an award.
What for?
The best dancer.
Best runner-up.
In what?
At Butlins.
At Butlins?
Yeah.
For what? What was the
competition? We did weeks and weeks. Well, we did a week of games and I didn't win anything for the whole thing. Egg and spoon, racing, obstacle courses, all that. And so I got best runner-up at the end of the last disco before we went home.
I can't even find a place.
Thank you, Butlins.
That's where it all started for you.
I do watches between my head and my heart.
Ate a lot of crisps, met someone called Joseph, who took me around in a wheelbarrow. I don't know where you are now, if you're out there mate, just give a Facebook, see what's going on.
So it's like, get off Roman all the time.
Can't even tell Sarah is there, apart from that.
Guys,
what are you doing?
Angles as well.
I'm practising.
On Get Up. Boys.
Boys?
Yeah? Get Up. Get Up from it, make sure you lean. Yeah.
Is that rich?
Further.
What's the time, Nathan?
The news is 8 o'clock.
I need to smoke.
Keep himself happy.
Hey, Steve!
Nathan over with the wrong crowd.
Hey, Alan! Hey, Steve!
never
know.
Yeah.
Real.
Do you
get
it from
is it?
Oh, it is.
I think my shoes are real and they don't like them.
Oh. This is it, isn't it? Another big dick.
Yes.
What are you doing, Steve? Got a day job.
Yeah, yeah, see, look at his pants. And sir, could I have the caviar, please? Thank you. Thank you, sir. Thank you. God, you're good looking, aren't you?
Where are we?
Get loose.
Okay.
Nathan, get loose.
Okay.
Get loose.
I need to get loose. Yeah.
Yeah. Let's do a chorus.
Do you get it from a long time? Glatter.
Say.
Pieces. Pieces. The only thing I never know. How do you get it from a long time though?
Trying to get on camera, he's like. Get his profile.
Come in, JJ.
Give me FK. There's a nigga down there.
Bye.
This next one we're going to do for you is going to be our single, which is out on the 25th of July. This one's called Old Time Love.
And if you know, how do you get up from an old time love? I'm in pieces, it seems like pieces. The only thing I never know. How do you get up from an old time love? I can't even find a place to start. How do I choose between my head and heart? Till it ceases, I never know. How do you get up from an all-time low? I can't even find a place to start. How do I choose between my head and heart? Till it ceases, I'll never know. How do you get up from an all-time low?
A big round of applause there for the watcher. Well done, lads.